fantastic. You see, once you get rid of that fluffy tail and that furry skin, you're really left with some very dainty portions of meat. In fact, squirrel meat is beginning to catch on in some really fancy restaurants.